Okay, so this is hive two. Still shouldn't have smoke. If not, just take a second. And we got smoke. This hive was only about one frame 2 weeks ago, 2.5 weeks ago. So I just left them and I put a feeder on top. And by the look of things, they've been busy. Yeah, that's what I figured. But it looks to me like they've expanded this. So, which is good. Have to remove this burr comb. So what have we here? Little bit of honey. I see some fresh nectar. And they're starting to draw it out. What I see is a frame of nectar. Part of it's capped. Oh, I see some pollen here and there. Nice to see cap brood, pollen, so ladies and gentlemen, we have a queen. Oh, and I see lots more larvae. but not capped. On this side too. Beauty. Now, we can only find the queen. We got a lot more larvae coming here. Beauty all the way out to the edge of the frames. Both sides. And yeah, I see larvae all the way around on the outside. So, yeah, it looks like fresh nectar here. Some fresh nectar along the other side. That was nice to see. This hive is now going somewhere. Next frame, full of brood. And I see larvae on the side all the way around. Good deal. Same thing on this side. I see white larvae all the way around. All the way up to the top, all the way out to about here. Same with this side. And on the bottom. Along the bottom is all uncapped brood too, which will be capped. So, beauty. Those two frames, really nice. And I do see a little bit of brood on this frame. And larvae around the brood, not capped. Both sides. But I just do not see the queen. So yeah, that'll be two full. Two full frames of brood. Look out. We got two full frames of brood and part of a third one. But I didn't pull my socks up and there's all kinds of bees around here. So there we go. I hate when they crawl up your cat legs. And they do. Yeah. believe I can see a few eggs. Maybe not, maybe that's just nectar. So, drawing this out. So, I have two. Probably why they were taking down the sugar water to feed their young with. Makes sense, because I couldn't figure out why the sugar water, or why this health food was disappearing. But, yeah. Now that I understand this, I'll put it back on. So, that's it for Hive 3. By the end of the year, it'll be a happening hive for next year. Take care. Thanks for watching. And we'll put the food back on. And I think we'll get rid of this Burkholm. So, thanks for watching. Keep your stick on the ice, like I said, and take care. We'll get into Hive 4 tomorrow. Looks like I got